will set to meet up at Halloween Havoc.
I tell you, no doubt in my mind, Brett Armstrong can handle his Berlin guy, Scott. Big problem is very big bodyguard. And I hate to give out advice over the air because it tips your hand, but
go ahead.
Brad is not the only Armstrong around.
Oh, absolutely. Brothers Scott and Steve are also there. And they are veterans. They know their way around a wrestling ring. And Berlin and that bodyguard better get eyes on the back of their heads quick. Really excited about seeing this athlete right here, legend. A man that is the epitome of physical prowess, of training, and I'm not talking about just Coach Bud Stern. There he is, Luther Biggs on his Saturday night debut.
You've got to be kidding me. The what of training and health and what?
He is the paragon of training.
Paragon of couch potatoes.
Well, maybe that too. But he's got Coach Buzz Stern. Now, that guy is stout. I'm telling you, Coach Buzz is in tremendous physical condition.
Well, if you listen to the coach, I mean, you got to give Luther time. I mean, you can't
right,
judge him
up
by the cover. We'll see.
I need your eyes and ears open and your mouths shut. My name is Buzz Stern, but that's Coach Stern to all of you Nimrods. Got it? Now, in this life, you can be one of two things. Athletes or athletic supporters. So you, Dave, what's his name?
Dave Burkhead.
Blockhead, whatever. Maybe you should rethink your decision about being a pro wrestler, son, because my student, Luther Biggs, is about to give you one heck of a physical education. All right, Biggs, get him. Let's go.
I called him Blockhead.
Or he said Buckhead.
No, that would have made a little more sense. Blockhead. All right, Luther. Little double bicep right there before we get started. Luther Biggs and Dave Burkhead with Coach Bud Stern at ringside. Collar and elbow tie-up. Luther Biggs side headlock on Dave Burkhead. Biggs looking great so far, don't you think?
What? I'm sorry. I'm trying to figure out what you're saying.
Are you all right?
No, I'm okay. I mean, are we looking at the same guy?
Yeah, Biggs. Luther Biggs.
That's who I'm looking at.
The man who will lead wrestling into the next millennium.
That's what didn't make sense to me.
What?
That Luther Biggs being, should we tell Sid Vicious this is the millennium man? Is that
well,
what
no,
you're
no.
saying?
Sid is the millennium man. Let's
Maybe.
Make no mistake about it. But, well, according to him, he is. Wait a minute, Burkhead. Well, running Larry.
According to you, it's Luther Biggs.
What an up.
Bam, he got it again.
If Burkhead could get the Duke over Luther Biggs. Now, here we go. Biggs. Getting some well-needed advice from Coach Buzz Stern.
Yeah, I think they're taking applicants down at the pizza delivery joint.
Why, does Luther order that many?
They better start delivering some.
All right, here we go. Luther Biggs is ready for action now. Let's go.
I mean,
go.
You never know. I mean, some guys, it just takes longer, but I don't know.
Biggs clubbing forearms across the back, elbow into the back of the head. Coach Buzz Stern is happy at ringside. Very proud of, oh, hang on. Burkhead escaped. Oh, wait a minute, Coach Buzz Stern outside. Tripped up Dave Burkhead.
Man, that was a very nice trip. I mean, Stern's up. He's got some little movement there.
He does. That was one of the best trips I've seen, actually. Hang on, Luther Biggs. Oh, that's a nice elbow to the back of the head. He's paying attention to the coaching of Buzz Stern, as well he should.
Well, Stern must be good. He must have trained to do something with that whistle. Maybe that keeps him more aggressive. Maybe Luther needs to hear that tweeting going on.
Maybe so.
My first wrestling coach used to walk around with a whip.
Good night.
It worked.
I bet it did. Luther. Ooh. Corkscrew elbow drop or a variation thereof, and he got a two count on Dave Burkhead. Lateral press doesn't hold the leg. That will be two demerits from Coach Buzz Stern, mark my words.
Demerits or push-ups?
He's going to run a couple of extra laps.
1,000 free squats.
Oh, no thanks.
You got to do that if you want to compete.
Luther Biggs snaps suplex on Burkhead. Quickly over. Look at the speed. Lateral press and a two count.
I tell you, Luther made some moves here, but doesn't move very quick, and it tells me maybe lose a few pounds, get that cardio up. You got to have some endurance there.
Watch Luther.
Oh, that's too slow.
Corkscrew elbow did not work that time, and Burkhead rolled out of the way. Back up to a vertical base. Coach Buzz Stern is living at ringside. Luther, no! Charged in. The ring just moved a foot. Burkhead Forearm to the gut. And another one. Really opening up now on Luther Biggs.
You can hear Patrick telling Buck he had to watch his fist. He's watching him go right into Luther's face. Oh, he bent over too early.
And I mean Luther with the kick and a clothesline. Burkhead is down. Buzz Stern throwing in the signs from ringside and jawing with the crowd. What a multi-talented performer, Coach Buzz Stern. Swinging neck breaker from Luther Biggs. Lateral press. Is that it? That's it. Luther Biggs wins it on WCW Saturday night.
Luther hit that neck breaker very nice. You never know. Time will tell the tale of lucky Luther Biggs.
Luther Biggs, lucky Luther. That's exactly right. Coach Buzz Stern, very proud of his charge. But I don't know, there might still be a lot of work to do in the gym, in the training center.
Well, there is.
At Halloween Havoc, he will face the Millennium Man. Here's a look at the bomb. Over.